And finally, what about yerba mate, a Latin American herbal tea that's been linked to cancer? Should we continue to avoid it? Yes. An evaluation of the cytotoxic and genotoxic activity of yerba mate on human white blood cells found it caused a significant increase in the rate of cell death. Not what you want from your herbal tea.